UT is reporting 198 active COVID-19 cases today. That is down 12 cases from the day before. Almost all of those cases are students. Only 5 are employees. Meanwhile, UT is reporting more than 1,000 people in isolation. More than 500 are off campus. About 400 are on campus. 64 are employees. UT is reporting 3 clusters, all in sorority housing.